Yeah, priceless.
And ladies and gentlemen, we are now set live on Monday Night Raw for our main event.
There ain't no number.
The following is a 2-on-1 handicap scheduled for one fall. Introducing first at a combined weight of 454 pounds, the team of Cody Rhodes and Ted DiBiase.
Well, two-thirds of Legacy responsible for that cold and vicious attack on Triple H on Friday Night SmackDown just 3 nights ago.
Well, you know, we'd actually like to thank Randy Orton and his wife for allowing us and our cameras in their home tonight.
Randy watching the main event as DiBiase and Rhodes get set for this 2-on-1 handicap match.
If the game can somehow overcome the odds, Randy Orton is not going to enjoy what he sees.
What condition can Triple H be in?
Well, that's what we're about to find out.
From Greenwich, Connecticut, weighing in at 255 pounds, he is the WWE Champion, Triple H!
The game didn't like Lillian's first introduction.
Time to play the game!
Oh, he is the cerebral assassin. Mind games, perhaps. You know what? You see, Orton and DiBiase looking around. The game may...
Rhodes and DiBiase.
Yeah, Rhodes and DiBiase looking around. The game may appear from anywhere.
Hey, he doesn't show that's a forfeit.
That's my call.
That is your call. He got out of here.
What's the deal?
Yeah, you raise our hands. He doesn't show.
Ladies and gentlemen, as a result of a forfeit, the winners are Cody Rhodes and Ted DiBiase.
Yeah, priceless.
Can't believe this.
Yeah, priceless. There ain't no number by the power I possess. Oh, no.
Cut the music.
Call me priceless.
Nobody. Nobody should be smiling right now. Ted, Cody, you need to be disappointed. Triple H let both of you down. He let everyone in that arena down. He let everyone watching at home down. And most importantly, he let me down. Triple H, I gave you too much credit. You're not the competitor that I thought you were. You're not even the man that I thought you were. And I'll have you know, I am taking this personally. You not showing up tonight means you probably won't show up to WrestleMania, and that I won't have a chance to beat you for that championship. And if you don't show up at WrestleMania, Triple H, I will have no choice than to send you to the hospital with the rest of your family. Go get it. You'll figure it out. You'll figure it out. You'll give me an opponent. Put me in a battle royal. Somehow, you'll do it. You'll give me, award me the title. I don't, wait, stop! Samantha, don't get the door!
Thank you.
is he? Where is he?
Take him away!
Stop!